Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Welcome back to another video. So friends, today I'm back again with a new video. As today's video is a bit different and unique, as we are gonna share with you some crochet Easter egg cozy designs. You can also say that this is for egg fermentation or for keeping an egg or for decoration as well. They are in a variety of designs and styles as other products as well. So as you see, they are specially for eggs, and you could also use it as egg tray, or you could also use it to keep an egg warm and to keep it safe from getting frozen in winter or anywhere your region is. So according to your region and choice, you could make these are crochet hand knitted Easter egg cozy. So you could make them at home. You can see they are very pretty and beautiful designs and styles. You can customize it as well, or you can just follow this pattern and could make these beautiful and pretty designs for yourself, for your home decoration, or for your egg tray as per you want. They are very beautiful and pretty. They could also be used as a photo shoot or for decorating your home, or with different items of eggs or different flowers. They are very pretty and beautiful. So as you know, crochet is very easy to make, so these little crochet hand knitted materials are very easy to make. You can just make them in a minute or an hour. You can make them all. They are very pretty and beautiful for your house, and are way more unique than other decorating ideas. So this was our today's video, special and unique idea. I hope that you might like this idea. So if you like this, please subscribe to our channel and comment on our video and tell us your favorite part. And don't forget to hit the bell icon to get notified about all the latest updates and fashion trends. So till the next video, stay tuned.